Okay, I'm with Matija Muha from Slovenia, who has just won the boys' javelin. How does that feel?
I feel really good. I can't believe it. I hope next year I'll be pretty good.
What were you hoping to achieve when you came into the competition?
Yeah, the first one is to go to the finals and then the first place, of course.
Did you know as soon as you'd thrown that it was a good throw?
Yeah, I feel it in my arm, so it's okay.
And what does it mean to you to win this for your country?
It means really, really good. Yeah, a lot. I hope in the future I'll throw so good as now.
And what will you learn from these championships?
If you're a little bit nervous, it's okay, because you will throw better. Najlepša hvala, ker ste me spodbujali, pa to je to. Hvala lepa.